We begin tonight with a drive-by shooting in downtown Cleveland during broad daylight. It happened just a few hours ago, and right now, police are looking for the person involved.
Our Brandon Simmons joined us now live with the tales. Brandon, good evening to you.
Yeah, hi, Russ and Laura. Very scary situation for people who were downtown. This is a busy intersection. Federal Courthouse here to my left, Warehouse District to the right. That's where they heard those gunshots ring out, and they saw a suspect quickly speeding away.
It was just boom, boom, boom.
Gunshots rang out this afternoon near the heart of downtown Cleveland, and people who were outside nearby instantly recognized the distinct sound.
But I couldn't believe it's downtown Cleveland, middle of the day, that I would hear gunshots.
Mayoral candidate Zach Reed was here in the area of West 9th Street and Superior Avenue, across from the federal courthouse where the shooting happened. Bullet holes riddled the side of this silver Mercedes. The 23-year-old driver was shot once in the hip. Police say the shooting doesn't appear to be random.
Surprised me because, like, as soon as I heard the gunshots, I saw the black car with the male drive very quickly up that bridge.
The suspect's vehicle, likely caught on nearby surveillance cameras, is a black Nissan Sentra with no license plates. Soon after the shooting happened, police scoured West Side neighborhoods searching for the person believed to be responsible. That search turned up empty. Meanwhile, back at the scene, Reed and others say they're not surprised to see violence creeping into downtown.
With this ongoing violence that's been going on in the city of Cleveland, and you think about the violence we had this weekend, it's not really surprising anymore.
Just need to watch their surroundings. I mean, what else can we do?
Now, the victim in this case was taken to Metro Health Medical Center, where they are right now in serious condition. Of course, that suspect is still on the loose. Anyone with information, police say, should call 911 or submit an anonymous tip to Crime Stoppers by calling 216-25-CRIME. Russ.
Okay, Brandon Simmons, downtown. Thanks so much.